Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Obfuscate by asears16. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Medium difficulty light bridge and proportion gel puzzle. After a busy February, I finally finished my second monoport puzzle. I've been experimenting with more monoport mechanics, and this map features the ability to change the location of the monoportal. Also, please note that the light bridge is controlled by an OR gate. Okay. As always, feedback is appreciated. If you think you found any exploits or interesting, please let me know, and we have some changes. Okay. Also, before we start, guys, I'm interested to know or find out whether or not anybody picked up on the little Easter egg hidden message yesterday in yesterday's video. Let me know in the comments down below. Alright, well, we can go up here at least. And get ourselves a cube. And then we can probably do something like this to get up to here. Fantastic. Are you? This Jill be trolling. All right, let's try again. There we go, much better. So now we have that, we can mosey on over to here. And if we put the light bridge button back on, we can now take this over to here, which will swap the mono portals. Okay. Save. Okay, so that and that controls the doodah whatchamacallit thingamajig. So I can probably get that now, right? By reversing things. Let's repeat the process. Over to here. And then we can jump over and get sphere. Okay, it's worth save. So now what I'm going to want to do to finish off is Yeah, swap the mono portals round. First. A little bit too high. Oh, but of course. We can do this. Of course we can. Right, so now we need to go back. To add space. How do we do that though? Oh dear. There we go. Alright, put this back up here. Put this on the bridge. Oh, but I need to be... Yeah, I need... There we go. All right, save. So, clever. Clever. Okay, so it's not what I thought it was. I just need to work out the order. I've got to respawn that. In short. Alright, I think. Maybe I swap these round. If that's possible. So if we swap them round. Oh. Wait. Let's mention an engine over here. Something I've not considered. Leave a portal here. Leave a portal here. And then I'll do this. Take this one back. And then I just need to swap them around. But for safety, let's leave this light bridge on. Because there would be nothing worse there than to get all the way down to there and then realize my light bridge goes off. Or I mishandle the edge of the safety cube or the regular cube. And I lose the bridge and have to do all that again. Now, that's really clever. I like that map. Just really overthought that bit, thinking that I need to leave a cube there when really I just need them both on the starting side. But really enjoyed that, Sears. Good stuff, buddy. And I hope to see more monoportal maps from you real soon. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.